Come on, children. Okay, very fast, children, very, very fast. I will tell you, okay? Very fast, 1 minute, children. Very fast, we will revise, okay? We will revise what we have done yesterday. Okay, children? Yeah. See, you can see the name of the lesson. No need, I will read again and again, okay? Might be you have learned, it's by heart for you. Question A, carrot is an example of a root that is used to store food. Stem carries water and mineral salt from the root to various parts of the plant. Tiny pores present in the leaves are called stomata. The brightest and most colorful part of a flower is the petal. Seeds are present inside the fruits. Okay, first I will repeat only the answer. Those who didn't get worksheet, didn't download your worksheet, you can write the heading, choose the correct answer and fill in the blanks. That is the heading. And after that, write A, question A, and answer root. Okay, like that you can write. Okay, 1 minute, children. You can write that way. Come on, see. You can see here, this line you copy. Choose the correct answer. If you have worksheet, yesterday this already we have done. I am revising one more time because if anyone didn't do yesterday, you can do today. Come on, children. Carrot is an example of a root. Stem carries water and mineral salt from the root to various parts of the plant. Answer is stem. So suppose if you don't have the worksheet, you write question B, answer is stem. Once you will copy, download the worksheet. Once you will download the worksheet, you can see the questions on the paper. So you just write the answer stem. Question C, tiny pores present in the leaves are called stomata. See, you can see the answer stomata. The brightest and most colorful part of a flower is the petal. Petal, okay? Seeds are present inside. Seeds are present inside the fruits, okay? You can write the answer inside. Okay, children? Children, question two. Write the following statements are true or false. Write the following statements are true or false. I will give yesterday also. I have typed the answers. Today also I will do. You can see. The root system consists of branches, leaves and fruits. The statement is false. Okay, children. F-A-L-S-E. False. No need. I will revise with you the spellings. You know already. From class 1 you are learning the spelling. Yeah, if you have worksheet, you can write. All those who have written already, no need to write. You just revise, recall the answer, okay? Some plants store excess food in their stem.
True.
Some plants store excess food in their stem. It answer is true. Okay, please, my dear, mute your microphone. Or all will say the answer and it will become, class will become big mess. The root fixes the plant to the soil. It is true. The statement is true. The stem protects the seed. The statement is false. Okay, the stem is not protecting. The fruit is protecting. All fruits are edible. False. All fruits are edible. The statement is false. Okay, I will repeat from the beginning. The root system consists of branches, leaves and fruits. False. Some plants store excess food in their stem. True. The root fixes the plant to the soil. True. The stem protects the seed. False. All fruits are edible. Edible. Edible means, you know, to be eaten. I have given you from the first class. Edible means the food item
that is non-edible. It don't eat. You can't eat it.
Okay, children, please, my dear. Next question. Name the following processes. The process by which green plants prepare their own food by using water, carbon dioxide, salt, sunlight, and chlorophyll. The answer is photosynthesis. The answer is photosynthesis. And question, the process of transfer of pollen grains from one flower to another. The answer is pollination. P-O-L-L-I-N-A-T-I-O-N. Pollination, okay? Children, I will repeat one more time. The process by which green plants prepare their own food by using water, carbon dioxide, salt. Salt means mineral salt, okay? Sunlight and chlorophyll, photosynthesis. The process of transfer of pollen grains from one flower to another, pollination. These are questions, two questions. These are the two questions for the name the following. Okay, children. Next, we have to do. Okay, children, next we have to do. Right? Plants store excess food in their stems. Okay. So we have to write next our question is. We have to write two examples for each of the following. Okay, here first question. Roots are given. Two examples of roots. What we can use as our food. Okay, I have given you three examples. Any two examples you can write. Okay, I will tell you. Okay, radish and carrot. Okay, carrot. Okay. Come on, next children. We have to write two stems. Here, please, I know you have learned it. Please, children, if they didn't write, let them write, okay? See, yesterday also I have typed. Today also I am doing same thing. Because I want you to learn now. Two stems, we can write example. Ginger and potato. Okay, ginger and potato. Children, you can write these two examples. If you want turmeric, you can write turmeric. Turmeric also correct. Next, children, leaves. Two leaves we are using as our food because they are storing extra food in their leaves. Mint and cabbage. Mint and cabbage. Okay, children. Next, what we are using as our food. Okay, flowers that we are using as our food. Children, you can write two examples of flowers. Cauliflower, C-A-U-L-I-F-L-O-W-E-R. Cauliflower and broccoli. B-R-O-C-C-O-L-I. Okay, next one, two examples of fruits that we are using as our food because the plants can store excess food even in their fruits. Example, apple, mango. Any two examples you can write, okay? Next, children, two seeds, any two seeds name you can write, but I will give you chickpeas and beans. Okay, mute your microphone, children, please. I can do it fast if you mute, okay? Chickpeas, P-E-A-S. Beans, B-E-A-N-S, beans. Okay, children, chickpeas and beans, okay? So, from the beginning, I will read one more time. Roots, radish, carrot. Stems, ginger, potato. Leaves, mint, cabbage. Flowers, cauliflower, broccoli. Fruits, apple, mango. Seeds, chickpeas, beans. Next question, children. Write one word for the following. All these questions belongs to parts. All these questions.
Teacher, I don't finish.
You didn't finish? Okay, no problem. Come on. Okay, no problem. Come on.
No, teacher, no.
Please, please. If anyone didn't write, let him write. Please, children. Let him copy. Children, my dear, write only the answers. Okay, question don't copy. Don't waste time. Questions are available on the worksheet. Children, roots, radish, carrot. Stem, ginger, potato. Leaves, mint, cabbage. Flowers, cauliflower, broccoli. Fruits, apple, mango. Chickpeas, beans. Can I move next, children?
Yeah.
All of you got it, yes?
Yes.
Okay, if anyone want, wait. Tell me, teacher, wait.
Yeah. No, wait. Teacher, I got
finish,
it.
Yeah? Okay, very good, my dear. Children, next question is about write one word for the following. I have told you all these questions are about flowers, okay? Flowers are attached to the stem by stalk.
Stalk.
S-T-A-L-K. Stalk. Okay? S-T-A-L-K. Stalk. Next question. The green leaves like... Yeah, right. You can write. The green leaf like structure. Sepal. S-E-P-A-L. Sepal. Okay, next question. The bright and the most colorful part of flower. Petal.
P-E-T-A-L.
Okay. Don't say petal, children, please. How many times I will tell you? Read properly. Pronounce properly, children. Did I read petal? I never read like that.
No, you read petal.
Yeah, I never read petal. Children, please, how many times I have said that word? I have read that word. Maybe more than 20 times. From the beginning when I was teaching, then I was explaining again. Then yesterday, same worksheet. Again, today we are repeating. Okay, children. Careful while reading, okay? Male reproductive part of a flower. Stamen. S-T-A-M-E-N. Okay, okay, please, children. Please, if you repeat some children, what they will do, they will not hear properly. They will tell teacher they were talking. So I couldn't hear properly what you said. So I don't know the answer. Okay, they will excuse like that. So I don't want anyone will excuse like teacher they were talking. So I couldn't write.
Sorry.
No. Okay. Next question. Female reproductive part of the flower. Pistil.
Pistil.
P-I-S-T-I-L. Pistil. I hope you all got it. From beginning, I will read one more time. Flowers are attached to the stem by the stalk. The green leaf-like part of a flower are called sepal. The brightest and most colorful part of a flower, petal. Male reproductive part of a flower, stamen. Female reproductive part of the flower, pistil. Can I move next?
Yeah.
Got it?
Yes.
Everyone?
Yes, teacher.
Okay, children. Next
yes,
we have to...
teacher, we got it.
Very good. Okay, children, next, this question, this already many times we have done. Parts, label the parts of a flower. Here what I will do, I will not write the answer. I will show each part where you have to write. I'll bring this pen. You can see now the pen, yeah? The place you can see. I want here, the part labeled here is what?
Which one?
This is
stock.
Okay. Write the spelling stock. I will not tell the spelling again. Okay. Many times. Yeah, I know you know. Right now, children. Stock. Okay, this is stock.
Right.
Children, you have worksheet, yeah? Do you have?
Teacher, excuse me. Can we write a flower alone?
Okay, no problem. Okay, children,
thank you, teacher.
Okay, my dear. Okay, this is dog. This is sepal. This green leaf part. Green leaf like part, not life. Okay, sorry. Green leaf like part. Sepal. Now we will go to here. See, or you can see this bright full part, brightest part. Here you have to write petal. Petal, okay, suppose this also petal, this is another petal, this is another petal, this is another petal. So wherever the question will come to label petal, you have to label there, okay, this is petal. And here you can see stamen. From here, this full part is called stamen. This full part is called stamen.
I am not here.
Children, listen. It is very clear now. This part, here you have to write stamen. Sorry?
Abu Bakr is no, so he does not know.
Abu Bakr? What?
He's new.
Abu Bakr, one new child joined?
Yeah.
Okay, Abu Bakr?
Teacher,
Abu Bakr. Sorry? Yeah, Abu Bakr, you joined today?
No, yesterday.
Yesterday. No. Okay. Monday. Tell me what is the truth. You tell me. 2 days before,
yesterday.
Okay, Abu Bakr, do you have this worksheet or no? Do you have the worksheet?
Yes.
Okay, then you do the answer here. Okay, because if Abu Bakr already many times I have explained the parts of a flower, okay? So that children, those who are attending from the beginning of the class, they might be now bored. They are really, I feel like that because many times. Okay, Abu Bakr, go through the reader worksheet, and if you have any doubt, you can chat. Okay, chat box is there. You can type messages to the teacher, okay? Okay.
And we can talk
on the chat box. No, it is open, my dear. It is on now. Not now, after the session. Not now. Now you cannot do. Here, children, this is stamen. Okay, let me start. Complete it, children, please. This is stamen, children. And this is the part you have to label. This is the female reproductive part. From up to till here, okay? So this we have to label as pistil. P-I-S-T-I-L, pistil. Okay? This is the pistil. And this is leaf. This part is leaf. Leaf, you can label it is it as a leaf. This is leaf, children. Okay?
Is this a leaf or a sepal?
No, this sepal is, sepal should be, listen to me carefully, sepal should be very close to the flower. This is on the stalk, we can see the leaf, okay? Got it? This is not sepal, this is leaf. Sepal is very close to the petal. Okay, we have learned sepals protect the flower bud. So, sepal should be near the petal. Okay, children? I hope all of you got it.
Yeah.
Okay, children, now I want, listen carefully. We have to do match the following questions.
Okay.
One minute, children. Please. Okay, I know you have done it. Please, children. But I have to show one more picture. Exactly what is same like our worksheet. Exactly same like our worksheet, okay? Because our reader picture is little bit different and this picture is little bit different. Yes, children? So here you can see the exact picture. Okay, children. Okay, 1 minute, children. It will be clear for you more. Okay, children, now. This is same like questions what we have done 2 days back in the reader, but only the thing picture is little bit different from the reader. That's all, okay? So I want you will practice this way. this way and that way, because maybe in exams the pictures can be in different way, not same like a reader. Okay, so you should know the answer. Any picture you have to identify, it is the picture of a leaf. Maybe it will not be same like the reader picture. So that's why I have brought like this way. Fixation A, you can match with, 1 minute children, okay. Fixation, here fixation, you can match with 5. Root, okay, it is given, the picture is a beetroot. You know beetroot has this own roots. Here we can see 2 functions of root, fixation and storage. Okay, so here from fixation, A. So you can write over here A. Food factory, leaf. Here you can see the leaf. See this children, this leaf is different from other leaf, only appearance, okay. External appearance is different from the leaf, the picture of the leaf, what we have done from the reader. Okay, not plain like that. Yeah.
But teacher, do we really, really match or like...
You can write here letters. Don't draw the lines. Lines, small, I'm showing you
with teacher, but I make it and I draw the line.
You have drawn, okay, finished. But next class, next lesson, for the match the following, don't draw the lines, okay? You can. It will become a big mess, children. It will not look nice. When your paper come to the teacher will feel very untidy, miss drawing so many lines, go here and there, like that. You write with the letters, okay? Match with the letters. Okay. Either you can use this letters
okay,
like
so
that.
I will... Okay, then, teacher.
Now don't rub. Keep as it is, okay? Now don't do anything. Keep as it is. Next period means next lesson. Suppose when we do next lesson, match the following. Follow that, children. Now you are grown up. Now you are in class 4. Okay? The paper, the book and the notebook, reader, everything should be very neat and clean. So while you are drawing lines, it will go here and there. Yes, children? So better you write letters here. See, you can see food factory, leaf. You can write over here B. Underground stem, the picture is shown here, turmeric. You can write over this column C, here C, okay. Pleasant smell, D. You can write over this picture. You can write over here D, flower. It has pleasant smell. Can grow into new plant. Here you can, seeds are present here. So you can write over here E. I will repeat. Here A, fixation. Here A, fixation with root. Food factory, leaf. Food factory, leaf. Underground stem, turmeric. Pleasant smell, flower. Can grow into new plant, seed. Okay? Okay, children. Like this, our practice worksheet questions over. Reader work we have done, and I have explained you about all the functions of each part of the functions of each part of the plant. I have told you at least 2 functions you have to know. Root, if suppose we are writing about root, fixation and storage. Stem, make the stand to stand upright, and storage, I have told you, the store excess food. You can write that sentence for each part of the plant. Even stem, see, example, root can store excess food, stem can store excess food, leaves can store excess food, flowers can store excess food, fruits can store excess food, seeds are able to store excess food. All the parts of the plants are able to store excess food. So if the question comes, write the functions of each of the following. You can write the same sentence, store excess food. Store excess food. Got it, children?
Yeah.
Yeah, very good, children.
Yes, teacher, okay. We got it.
Yes. Got it. Okay, now yes, I want to, okay, I will ask any question what I have taught in this lesson, okay? But children, I don't want you will tell me, teacher Mimi, don't say like that, okay? I will ask the question. I will tell the question first. Then I will call out the name. Don't tell me, teacher, please, okay? I will try to call maximum. So my question is, the first question about the leaf. Name the female reproductive organ or part of a flower. Female reproductive. Question for everyone, but I will call only one or two child. The female reproductive part. Okay. Abdullah Adil, can you say the answer? Abdullah Adil.
Yes, teacher.
Okay, tell me, Abdullah.
Yes.
All of you be ready, but any one of the name I will call. All of you should ready with your answer. But I will call only one name, okay? Come on.
Teacher, which question?
What is a male reproductive part of a flower?
Stomata.
Stomata? No, my dear.
No.
Female reproductive part or organ of a flower. Hana, I know you know the answer. Hana, wait. I want Abdullah. Adil, you will find. Abdullah, can you think? Or I will give you the answer. I will ask another one. Okay. I will ask. Okay. Okay. Hana?
Yes.
Hana, tell me the answer.
Which question? What's the question?
See, I have to repeat many times. Then why did you raise your hand?
Because, male reproductive organ.
Yeah, yes. See, yeah. You heard it, yeah? But you want, I will repeat, yes? Female reproductive organ, I asked. Female. Say loudly.
The female is piston.
Piston. Hana answered?
Yeah, I answered.
Okay, piston, okay. Abdullah? Okay, mute your microphone and listen. Abdullah Adil, did you hear the answer, what she told you, what she told us?
Teacher, the internet.
You didn't hear properly. Yeah, pistil. The answer is pistil, okay? Yeah. Sorry, my dear.
I just connect, teacher.
Why? Okay, could you hear my sound?
Yes, teacher, I can hear.
Okay, Abdullah, listen to me. The answer is the female reproductive part of a flower is pistil. Pistil, okay? And the male reproductive part of a flower is stamen. Okay, stamen. And I want to know, Abdullah, you were present from the beginning or you after you joined?
What?
From the first class, you were present?
Yes.
From the first period, first class, yeah?
Yes.
From the month of August, yeah. Abdullah, okay, so you should listen one more time. Nicely listen and read the lesson, okay? And if you have any doubt, you can ask me tomorrow, okay? Please, Abdullah, I don't want anyone say, I don't know the answer. Okay, I'm repeating. The female reproductive organ of a flower is pistil, and the male reproductive organ is stamen, and the flower has one stem like structure. That means it is like stem, as well as it, this part help the flower to attach to the stem. That part is known as stalk. I have showed you that pictures previous last classes. I remembered it. I have shown the picture. We have labeled how to how we have learned how to label stock. Even today we did the same question for the worksheet. Okay, Abdullah, study nicely. Okay, my dear.
Yes.
Check and study, my dear. Okay, good boy. Very good boy. Okay, next children, I will tell you. Next question. All of you listen. Don't ask me after once I call your name. Don't ask me. Teacher, which question you asked? Question for all. And think for the question. Question for everyone. Okay. My question is, what are the important functions of roots? What are the important functions of root? At least two functions.
That the root protects the speech.
I didn't call your name. Wait.
Okay.
Who is that? Please mute your microphone. Please, children. I will call the name. Let me see. Ahmed Hamad. Ahmed Hamad.
What teacher?
Answer me. What was the question? Ahmed, what was the question? Ahmed, could you hear me, Ahmed?
Yeah.
Okay, I have asked the question for all. I have told you everyone should listen the question. Then I will call the name. Ahmed, did you listen properly? Ahmed.
Sir, I was in the bathroom.
You were in the?
In the bathroom.
You went to bathroom without my permission while I am doing the class? Why you didn't tell me? You should inform me, okay, Ahmed? See, children, I will think, okay, you have mute your microphone. So what I am thinking, you are listening me. Then how could I know? Please, children, please, Ahmed, don't do like that. That's why I told you, question for everyone. I know some of you will do like that. You will on the, you will open, switch on this, switch off that, and you will go somewhere. Maybe you will not listen. If the parents are not with you, you will not listen. I can understand. I will find out like that. Okay. That's why this trick I used. I know this trick I used to find out those who are not listening me. Okay. I am repeating the question. Question for everyone. And I will call any name. So all should listen. Which question I am asking? Maybe I will call you or you like that. Any one name. Okay, Ahmed, I am repeating question for you. What are the important functions of the step root? What are the important functions of root? Ahmed, could you hear me?
Yes, the root is fixed.
Yes, very good.
And stand up.
Yeah. One more time, tell.
The root is fix the
yes,
plant,
fix the plant.
Stand up.
Okay, and one more. I have told you common sentence for each part. Do you remember what is the common sentence I told you? For the functions. I have told you, Ahmed, we can use a common sentence for functions of each part of the plant. What is the common sentence I told? You don't remember? Okay, I will give you. Answer is store excess food. Ahmed, do you remember?
Store excess food?
Yeah. Any part of each part of the plant can store excess food. So, any part, question comes for any part of the plant that store excess food, you can write as answer. For this sentence for every part, okay? Stores excess food made by the leaves. Okay, I'm repeating the sentence. Stores excess food made by the leaves. Ahmed, okay, tell me, repeat after, tell me that sentence.
Stores
excess food. Stores excess
food made by leaves.
Made by the leaf, okay? Stores excess food made by or prepared by. Suppose if you forget the word prepared, made, you know, it's very easy word. So you can use instead of prepared, you can use made by the leaf. Okay, all of you should listen me carefully. Excess stores, excess food made by the leaf. This sentence you can use for each part of the plant. Function, okay? Functions of each part of the plant you can write store excess food. Easily you can score 1 mark. Okay, children? Okay, my next question. The part of a plant. The part of a plant, listen everyone. The part of a plant that prepared food for the plant. The part of the plant or a plant that prepare food for the plant. Okay. Please. Don't tell I know. I will find out. From the names, I know who know the answer and who doesn't know the answer. Muhammad Junaidi.
Yes, see.
Muhammad Junaidi.
Yes.
Answer me.
Leaf?
Yes. Very good, Muhammad. Very good. Okay, leaves. Okay. Did you, all of you heard the word, what he said, children? The answer, he said leaves. Or you can write leaf. Leaf is the singular, leaves plural. Okay, F will come. You know it, yeah? If the F will be coming last, we have to write V-E-S to make a plural. You have learned in class 3, I think so. Class 3 English.
Yeah.
Yeah, I know it, okay? Knife, leaf, remembered?
Yeah.
Okay? Yeah, yes. F will turn. We will cancel F. We will write V-E-S to make plural form. So, leaf, yes. Don't write L-E-A-F-S. It is wrong, okay? L-E-A-V-E-S, leaves. Okay, Muhammad, very good, Muhammad. Okay, mute your microphone. Next question. Next question. This part of a plant, this part of a plant helps to prevent soil erosion. This part of a plant help to prevent soil erosion. Jessica Isam, tell me the answer.
Peach.
Sorry? Okay, Jessica. Bell, yes. Ma'am, Jessica, can you answer me?
Okay. Can you say, teacher, the question again?
My dear, why didn't you listen carefully? The part of the plant or this plant help to prevent the soil erosion. This part helps in prevention of soil erosion. Jessica, do you know the answer? Well, right, my dear. Prevention of soil erosion. Prevent the soil erosion.
Okay, finish.
Okay, Jessica, tell me answer. I know bell rang. Please, fast. Jessica, okay, the answer is root, Jessica, okay? We have learned functions of root. See, I told you in between any question I will ask, okay? So be ready, children. Read lesson properly. I will ask any question tomorrow. Bye, children. Thank you.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher. Thank you.
Bye, teacher.
Bye, teacher.
See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye, teacher.
Bye.